Elon Musk is in the hot seat yet again. Right after buying Twitter, he's already making changes. He gave employees an ultimatum: introduce paid for verification or get fired. This would mean people with a blue check would have to pay monthly to keep it. And celebs aren't really feeling it. Famous writer Stephen King stated they should be paying him to stay on the platform, not the other way around. What do you think? If you want to see more business content like this, make sure you're following me.